regard for your skill grows. Good on you, Owen.
I wonder what African treasure Skola and Tulin are lusting after.
We're coming into our own, eh? Africa is known for its exotic goods, which are said to be the envy of New York. Skurlock must be desperate to impress the with such rare finds. Luana will not hand over the ivory without a fight. We should be prepared, Captain. like to die a good death someday, Captain. A pirate's death. I want it to be a story that my life is not lost.
Thank you. What? Hunting requires precision and faharetana. Farewell, Captain.
I wonder what African treasure Skurlock and Tuling are lusting after.
I know we can do better.
Keep it up, and I'll have to build another warehouse. Do you read much? I can lend you some books. My warehouse is yours, Captain.
Never trust another pirate.
Is Bush real?
Your infamy grows. I can help you become a legend. You avoided Le Spectre and got the goods. You made Tulin happy, saved the pirate round in this port. For a time. And then Tulin and his pigs will squeal for more. The pirate round, a mere service to their whims. And yet, it is the only way you can make coin and live long enough to spend it. Nothing else works. I've tried. I've starved. You see, I left home barely a lad. Why? Father was a severe man. When mother died, he and his lash left me no choice but to escape. I took to the streets. I begged what I could. Stole what I couldn't. The point is, I was cut down before I had a chance to grow. And here, I am chief of trade. But I am still not entirely free of the lash. When Tulin and the pirate ram call, I must heed. If I grasp the helm and deviate from course, only ruin awaits. Yet stay put. My fate is not my own. Leave me alone. I wish to think. Karadek claims to control half my organization. He's got a noose around my balls, and he yanks it ever tighter. Rats infest my ranks, and you, Kali, will help me divine who they are. My agents, the very best of them, collect whispers and assets, and then bury them deep. You are to find the stash and recover the items. Among them should be the list of rats. Now, I am handing you a blade. You can use it to release the noose or cut me open. It's good to know where we stand. I won't forget this. Your loyalty will reap its just rewards. I thought you should know this. Caradec collected more capital. He's ratcheted up the bounty on my head and yours. It's all in your hands, Cully. I hope I wasn't wrong about you, for both our sakes. Keep your powder dry.